And over the last 950 days we've been dating, yes, I've counted, and yes, I counted the Zach era, because really, who are we kidding? I've watched you grow into this incredible woman. And that is who I love.
I wanna take you somewhere, so you know I care.
But why are you doing this?
Yes, Summer, I like you this much.
Daffodils on a pretty
string. The Summer Roberts?
Cohen, do not!
I love you!
I love you this much, and I want to be with you now, and next year, and whatever comes after that. So I'm asking you.
I don't love you. I was 18, I just think college should come first.
Not if you're with the one you think you should be with, like forever be with.
No, who really knows that at 18?
I do.
Point is, if that guy doesn't know you, he doesn't care about who you really are. In fact, he has no idea that every day of third grade you shared your lunch with that little skinny squirrel who kept getting his nuts stolen by that fat squirrel.
I hated that mean squirrel.
And none of those guys were there when you had to read your poem aloud in class, and your hand was shaking because you were nervous and you cared what the other kids thought.
Poem? What poem?
Hey, wish I was a bird.
You remember that? That was like sixth grade.
I love you with you. Forever. Summer. My little snow angel.
Owen. I'll always look up to you. Whoever gets in, I still love you.
And I still love you.
And if somebody hurts you, I wanna fight. But my hands been broken.
Because the whole reason that we broke up is because for me, it's always been you, Summer. It's always been you. Trying to fight it. Try to deny it. And I can't. I can't do it. I'm an island.
I get it. You guys are just one of those couples. Even when you're not being a couple, you'll always be a couple.
Selma, I'm an ass, okay? I know that, and I know I don't deserve another shot. But I love you. I think you love me too.
I love you.
I love you too.
What are you doing here?
What do you think? We get married someday. You're my destiny, Cohen. And you, with all your little flaws and your little quirks, somehow keep drawing me back in. I love you this much.
I'm doing this because I love you.
And I want to be with you now and next year and whatever comes after that.
I don't want to spend the rest of my life.
So I'm asking,
Summer Roberts, will you marry me? Happy early Valentine's Day, Summer.
A mermaid poem.
It's how I knew, even in fifth grade, that you were the one.
A shiny tail and seashells.